Good morning, students. My name is Manisha Saha. I am your maths teacher. So let's start today's topic. Aaj ka topic hai subtraction. This one you can open in your book, page number 75. Kindly open your books, page number 75. So in life classes we studied about addition. हमने addition में क्या पढ़ा था? हमने पढ़ा था कि दो नंबर को जोड़कर हम जो आंसर लाते हैं वो addition होता है. मतलब यहाँ पे जैसे मैंने 4 लिखा, here number is 4, so I will make 4 circles. And here also the number is 4, so I will make another 4 circles. And now we will add together. हमने इन सबको एक साथ जोड़ना सीखा था. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. हमारा आंसर आया 8. Okay, so in addition, we add two numbers. हम दो नंबर को add करके आंसर लाते हैं. But subtraction थोड़ा different है. So let's learn how to subtract. So the first number is 9. So the rule will be same. We will draw 9 circles. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So here 9 circles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So first number है हमारा 9, तो हमने 9 circles बनाए. दूसरा number है हमारा 2. Subtraction में हम सारे numbers को add नहीं करते. Subtraction में हम number को cut करते हैं. तो नीचे में देखो कौन सा number है? Which number is this? 2. So we will cut down 2 circles. 1, 2. हमने दो circles cut कर दिए. Now we will count the remaining circles. Let's count the remaining circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So your answer will come 7. Your answer will come 7. Yes. So now let's continue with the same method. Okay. So your first number here is 7. Yes. So let's draw 7 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have drawn 7 circles. And how many circles we will cut down? Let's see the second number. Second number is 3. So we will cut down 3 circles. Correct. 1, 2, 3. Now we will count the remaining circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many circles are there? Correct. 4. 4 circles are remaining. Now let's continue with the third one. Which number is this? The first number. Yes. This number is 6. So we will draw how many circles? We will draw 7 circles. We will draw 6 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, how many circles we will cut down? हम कितने circles को cut करेंगे? Second number है हमारा 2. तो हम कितने circles cut करेंगे? 2 circles cut करेंगे. Correct. Very good. 1, 2. So we have cut down 2 circles. हमने 2 circles को cut किया है. Now we will count the remaining circles. Let's count the remaining circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. So your answer will come 4. Yes. So this is how you do subtraction. Now let's continue with the last 2 questions. This number is 8. Correct. So we will draw 8 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. we have drawn 8 circles according to this number. Now, how many circles we will cut down? Second number is 3. So, we will cut down 3 circles. 1, 2, 3. 3 circles we have to cut down. Okay. So, how many circles are remaining? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, so your answer will come 5. Okay, now the last one. This number is 7. Yes, so let's draw 7 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. Yes, so we have drawn 7 circles according to the first number. Now we will cut down circles according to the second number. Second number hai aapka 5. So hume kitne circles cut karne hai? Correct, hume 5 circles cut karne hai. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now count the remaining circles. Kitne circles hamare paas bache hai? 1 and 2. Only 2 circles are remaining. Okay, so your answer will come 2. Students, you have to note it down in your notebook. Okay, and in your book you can complete it. Aap logo ko isko apne book mein bhi complete karna hai aur apne notebook mein bhi. So please note it down. So students, I think you have understood the method of subtraction. Now please continue with your work and your hard work. Please complete your notebook and your textbook book. Good everyone.